Well, if you talk about the things we can do to reverse disease in America, heart health is probably the best barometer of aging overall. So if you're not taking care of your heart, it means you're not taking care of your skin, your libido, your vitality, any of the other major factors that define what life is all about. And women don't appreciate they're hurt more than men are by atherosclerotic disease. So I think it's a big wake-up call to be here. I go red because I love women. Am I right? See, I told you.